Are you not a fan of job interviews? Me either. We should stop doing them. What up, fam? Dr. James W. Stalkum, a.k.a. Jimmy Joe Coltrane. I'm like the Kodak Black of getting your career back on track. I don't like job interviews. It's no secret. I do not like the process of job interviewing. I don't think it works. I don't think it's fair. I think it perpetuates racism, sexism, ageism, and any other ism you can think of in the workplace. So why do we do it? Well, it's part of an antiquated system. It's a holdover of something from long, long ago. You want to make it fair? Here's how you make it fair. You institute a standard file format, a file format of submitting a CV, a file that has all your work history, peer recommendations. It has your education, it has awards, it has accolades, it has anything that you want to include on a CV, and then you upload it with an ID number that doesn't say if you're male or female. It doesn't say what race you are. It doesn't say your age. Now they have to select you without any knowledge of these other things. And then they have 90 days to get rid of you for whatever reason they want. Kind of like a try before you buy. Kind of like this new car company that lets you buy a car and within 7 days you return it, no questions asked. So what happens now is charismatic people go in there and kill job interviews and get jobs, and then they don't deliver. A lot of times they aren't good. They're not a good fit. The same thing that makes a person kind of a great actor doesn't always make them a good coworker. So why do I teach job interviews if I don't believe in it? Because it is such an unfair landscape that as long as they allow you to go in there, perform a non-sexual seduction, bias an interviewer to give you a job over other applicants, we're going to exploit that. I'm just helping you play the game by the rules that they give you. The difference is you're going to be a lot better at playing it than anybody else. I want you to click like, I want you to click subscribe. Even if you're not looking for a job, click like and subscribe. It'll help somebody else get one. Also, check out the link for the full Interview Dynamics course. It's in the description. Job interview skills, start to finish, everything you need to know to go out and get the job you want. Is it reasonable? The full course is less than half the price of a toner cartridge for your printer. I'm really enjoying this hike out here. I better get back to it. Thanks for watching.